Brethren and knights and guests, I give to you all the hope of spring renewed with us, attendant bounty. May brotherly love prevail, and may we ever be united in every social and moral virtue, cemented in the mystic and universal bond of Masonic brotherhood. So mote it be.